My name is Cynthia Russo. I live at 2216 Longwood Drive. That's in St. John Parish, LaPlace. I'm a single mother of three boys that I'm trying to raise in a healthy environment. I found myself living in St. John Parish because I couldn't afford to purchase a home in Metairie, where all the rich white people live that have cleaner air than I have. I didn't find out until last year how bad it was, how bad the emissions are in our area. I go to meetings that are presented by concerned citizens of St. John, and I've been very involved in the fight against DuPont and DuPont. DuPont increased their production here in 2008 by 80% because they were run out of Kentucky because of all of the damage they did there. I feel like I'm trapped. I feel like I don't have anywhere to go. I can't get away from the pollution. I'm surrounded by it. My air, my water. I'm afraid that my boys have contracted cancer. I'm afraid that they have carcinogens in their body, but I don't have a way to find that out. I can't get them tested. I live in fear every day because of this. I shouldn't have to live in fear in my own home. We need less pollution, less emissions, less chemicals, not more. I don't understand how we allow foreign entities to come into our state and rape and pillage our state and our resources. I feel like it's a losing battle. I feel like we're talking to you, but you're not hearing us. You're not hearing us. You don't want this. I'm opposed to more plastics, more emissions, more pollution. We recently learned at a concerned citizens meeting that not only are we breathing a likely carcinogen that is, chloroprene, thank you. Chloroprene, which is used to create neoprene, you know, which I guess there's a demand for neoprene, you know. I'm sure there's no other way to produce products that could take the place of neoprene or the plastics that you people want to produce. We found out that there is also a known carcinogen in our air that is being emitted by Union Carbide, and also in my area, Pinnacle Polymers. My understanding is they produce plastics, and they produce that carcinogen, which also I just looked up and can't remember. I don't have a degree in science, so. There's a known carcinogen that's being emitted into the air, so I'm sure that if you're producing plastic, you're going to be emitting that known carcinogen into my air. My air. Not your air. My air. The air where my children are trying to breathe and live healthy lives. I'm totally opposed to it, and I beg you, please, listen to us and not approve this plan.